Here we're asked to simplify. Notice it's all multiplication. So when it's all multiplication like that, we're going to raise all those terms there to the second power. So here we're going to take negative 2 squared, x squared squared, and y to the third squared. Okay, same thing here. We have multiplication, so that's equal to x to the fourth power and y to the fourth power. I don't really need the parentheses there. Okay, the parentheses make a difference here because it's actually negative 2 squared, and we know negative 2 squared is positive 4. When you take power to power, you multiply, so 2 times 2 is 4, that's x to the fourth, and then y to the sixth. Times, here we have an x to the fourth and a y to the fourth. Then, when we multiply two terms with the same base, we add exponents. So, when I multiply here, x to the fourth times x to the fourth, well, that's going to leave us with x to the eighth power. And then y to the sixth times y to the fourth is y to the tenth power. So when you multiply, you add exponents. Okay, when you take power to power, you multiply those exponents.